Hi Linda, so thank you very much for coming to Dublin to the Association of Emergency Medicine annual conference. So we really enjoyed your talk earlier on fish out of water, an EM doc in the acute in the community. Can you tell us 3 points from your talk?
Okay, well, thank you for the invitation. It was wonderful fun. I think the 3 points I was really hoping to be able to convey to delegates today. I think the first was to examine patients properly, and in a confused elderly patient, that means doing a PR. That's actually really important. The second one was using tests sensibly. So we shouldn't be using dipsticks in the over 65s, but many elderly patients can be hypomagnesemic. And I think we under-test for that in the ED, and I think we should use it. I think we should test for magnesium, especially patients who've had diarrhea from PPIs, if they are, you know, consuming excessive alcohol, or they're feeling weak, or they're hypokalemic. I think that's really important. And the other thing I was really hoping to persuade delegates to was actually start to have the conversation more. Actually start to stop being squeamish about having conversations about DNA CPR. Frail elderly patients, they need the protection of a DNA CPR, and we all keep leaving it for everybody else to do. And then, of course, the net result is patients never get it done, and they arrive in our emergency departments with CPR going, it should never have been started, depriving them of a peaceful death in their own bed. So the little thing I'm trying to persuade people to do is to imagine that every time they duck out of a DNA CPR chat that should happen, God will kill a kitten. And then so what they should do is then sort of, you know, have the chat and save the cat.
Well, that was great. We really enjoyed your talk, and I think it's really great, particularly with our aging population in the emergency department, that we understand these patients better and treat them better in the emergency department. So thanks again for coming to Dublin. We really enjoyed your talk.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.